Welcome to Basel, Switzerland at ECOC 2022. I'm John Schroeder, Senior 800G Product Manager with Coherent Corp. This video showcases a live technology interop demonstration of 800G pluggable transceiver modules. The emergence of 800G modules based on 8 lanes of 100G PAM4 electrical and 100G PAM4 optical are critical to support the deployment of 25 and 51 terabit switches in optical communication networks. In this technology demonstration, we are showcasing our silicon photonics-based DR8 module in an interop with an EML-based DR8 module. Note that one module is a QSFP-DD 800 form factor and the other module is an OSFP form factor. Our company is interested to support both QSFP-DD and OSFP form factors as our customer base has demand for both. QSFP-DD 800 is better suited for customers that need compatibility with previous generation 400G and 100G QSFP sockets. OSFP form factor has been more popular as of late for our hyperscale customers that want the most external surface area for thermal considerations. The IEEE DR8 standard is designed for 500 meter parallel single mode fiber links. The performance of the optics does support extended link distance such as 2 kilometers or more. DR8 and DR8 Plus are key products in the initial deployment of 800G. Now let's through the setup in a little bit more detail. We are using a pattern generator from the eval board to generate traffic which is sent to the QSFP-DD 800 module. The 8 100 gig per second electrical signals propagate through the QSFP-DD, including the DSP, silicon to photonics PIC with MZM modulator, where the electrical signal is converted to optical and sent over 2 kilometers from fiber to the second eval board. The signal is received at the OSFP's photodetector, amplified and is converted by the DSP into the 100G PAM4 electrical signals. The eval board's DSP performs the analysis. The overall performance is displayed on the graphical user interface, where we see our high-performing silicon photonics transmitter showing excellent bit error performance and a short error tail. This concludes our demonstration of the 800G pluggable interop demo, which showcases our silicon photonics building block. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.